For me, this is a pleasure because at the front line in the fight against waste is knowledge of cooking, knowing how to cook, shop, duck and dive around not just your kitchen but also the shopping. And from Hotpoint's point of view, you know, where does technology sit in that? How can it facilitate less waste, whether it's new technology or, you know, just using your fridge and freezer in a contemporary way that saves waste?